Subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I am online. Hey guys, welcome you all in another health video. And in this video, I am going to talk about curd, dahi, yogurt. बहुत सारे नामों से इसको जाना जाता है और I am sure आप सब लोग दही को कहीं ना कहीं तो इस्तेमाल करते ही होंगे या फिर आप दही को डायरेक्टली खाते होंगे. बहुत सारी डिशेस में कर्ड को यूज करा जाता है. तो आज मैं आपको इसके प्रोस, इसके कॉन्स, सारी अच्छी बातें दही के बारे में, हेल्थ बेनिफिट्स और यहाँ कहाँ के इसके तरीके से दही को नहीं खाना चाहिए, ये सब आपको डिटेल में बताने वाला हूँ. दही के बहुत सारे नुकसान भी होते हैं, दही के बहुत सारे फायदे भी होते हैं. तो चलिए आयुर्वेद के अनुसार ये सब डिस्कस करते हैं, सब आपको वीडियो में बताता हूँ कि क्या दही के नुकसान है और क्या दही के फायदे हैं. तो गाइस, वरुण एंड आई वेलकम यू ऑल. Curd or dahi is a dairy product obtained by coagulated milk. Coagulating milk मतलब कि जो आप दूध को जमाते हो. This is the process called curdling. जब आप रात में दही को फ्रिज में रखते हो तो सुबह वो बहुत घाटी हो जाती है. तो उसमें वो आप कैसे करते हैं? उसमें आप एसिडिक सप्लीमेंट्स जैसे कि लेमन विनेगर, लेमन जूस या विनेगर को ऐड करके आप उसको कोगुलेट करते हैं. द इंक्रीज एसिडिटी कॉजेस मिल्क प्रोटीन व्हिच इज नोन एज केसिन एंड उस वजह से सॉलिड मासेस आ जाते हैं. दही एक बैक्टीरियल फर्मेंटेशन की प्रोसेस है और आप सब लोग इसको अपने घर में जमा सकते हैं. लैक्टोबेसिलस इज बैक्टीरिया लैक्टिक एसिड बैक्टीरिया curd and this bacteria thickens the milk and it gives me a different taste, which is a bit sour. This process keeps the nutrients of the milk last longer. So, dahi kaha jata hai. Curd or dahi are popularly used in preparing many dishes and directly consumption as well. People also use it for beauty treatments and other benefits. Bahut sare log isko alag alag tarike se use karte hain. It provides all the benefits of dairy without the added fat or calories and contains much more calcium and protein per serving than other dairy products because of the way it is made. Yogurt specifically has been studied as calcium rich food that not only strengthens your bones and teeth but also aid to weight loss. Studies have claimed that calcium may boost the process and helps the process of thermogenesis, which in turn helps to boost your metabolism. So again, it is very helpful for you guys if you are having metabolic issues. Curd has a number of health and nutrition benefits, and eating curd helps you to stay cool, your system stays cool, improves your digestive system, may help to get rid of stomach problems also. It boosts your digestive system and works best for stomach upsets, indigestion and bloating. Let's talk about some curd nutrition. Curd is one of the best source of calcium and protein. It also holds minerals like sodium, magnesium, phosphorus and zinc. It also contains vitamins A, B, B12 and K. It has all those benefits too. There are some health benefits of curd or dahi, maybe some people call yogurt. So the health benefit of curd is it is very good for digestion. Those can get it. You can use it in a beneficial form. It is rich in calcium which makes the bone and teeth stronger. It helps you to reduce weight, which is very good. It contains special proteins and nutrients that control high blood pressure, hence this is good for a healthy heart. It is used as a beauty product, so you can use as a beauty product too. A curd removes dandruff, so if you have a problem with dandruff, it can be consumed as a substitute of milk if consumed as suggested. It acts as an immunity booster. So for immunity, it is very beneficial. It is very great for probiotic things which makes you good for your gut. So it's very good for that. It gives a moisturizing effect on your skin when it is applied. So you can apply and get the moisturizing effect. It gives you beautiful and healthy skin when applied. So it heals all the sunburn. So don't use sunburn cream, use the curd instead. It prevents with vaginal infections and it helps in relieve the stress and anxiety. So it is again beneficial for people who are suffering from stress or having a lot of stress. It improves hunger and it is a very perfect food if you are suffering from diarrhea. People who are suffering from diarrhea should use the curd. Let's discuss about some facts on curd or dahi. We can say yogurt. Fact number one is cow milk curd is better than curd made of buffalo. Buffalo milk is also known for its high fat protein content as compared to cow milk. That's why people often complain about the indigestion they have after they have curd, especially the old people and young people. Therefore, Ayurveda recommends the use of cow milk for preparing curd rather than buffalo milk. To use cow milk. Fact number two. You should always have fresh curd. Don't keep the curd for long and thin. Fact 3. Lactose intolerant people can have curd. Yes, can tell you. Fact number 4. It is packed with micronutrients. Therefore, consuming curd is a great way to prevent weird ailments from striking you down because of micronutrient deficiency. So if you are facing some sort of these issues, keep curd. Fact number 5. It is helpful in bleeding disorder. So vitamin K is an important clotting factor in your blood. So if you have bleeding disorder of liver, cirrhosis, you should definitely add curd to your diet, and it acts as a lactobacilli in it and helps to replenish this vitamin in your blood. So it is very beneficial for your body. So let's discuss what Ayurveda has to say about curd. According to Ayurveda Charya, never take curd or dahi or yogurt with these foods which I am going to tell you right now. Don't consume curd with black gram, urad bean or urad dal, I must say, because it will increase your blood pressure and will also give you gastric problems. Please don't have curd. Don't add salt in curd because this will kill all the good bacteria present in the curd, and these bacteria are very good for your gut and secretion of enzymes in stomach. So please don't add salt to it. You can use pepper. Don't take fish and curd together because it will create stomach upset, diarrhea, bloating gas, and many skin diseases like white patches. So please don't use curd with fish. Don't consume milk and curd together because they will increase your acidity and digestion problems. Don't take aloo paratha, it's very famous dish, with curd because both will add to your weight as it contains fat. Don't take watermelon and curd together because that will give you body swelling. So avoid that and don't take it together. Don't take citrus food like tamarind, which is known as imli, lemon or lemon curd together because that will increase your acidity. Don't add lemon. Don't take cold drinks with curd together because that will make you feel like vomiting. So avoid cold drinks when you are having it. Don't take it along with it. There are some things you have to avoid as per Ayurveda Charya. Don't do this according to Ayurveda Charya. Don't take curd in big quantities, say more than 50 grams at a time in regular basis, because that will lead to acidic problems and hence you may face the problem of constipation, obesity, skin problems, allergies, falling of hair and also weak eyesight. So stop using it together. Don't consume curd in evening or at night or at dinner. Maybe that will increase your cough dosha, which is cough allergies and increase allergies. Don't consume sour curd because that will increase body swelling, joint pains and bone problems. So avoid sour curd. Don't take curd if you are suffering from repeated cough, cold, asthma or breathing disorder. So if you have cold, so avoid curd taking curd. Don't consume curd in rainy season or in cold winter. So not for winter, so don't take curd. Don't consume curd if you are suffering from tumors, cysts or brain problems. Please avoid that at night. Don't consume curd on a regular basis if you are suffering from arthritis or joint pain. According to Ayurveda Charya, for good results and nutrition values, curd must be consumed in very little quantity, say about 4 to 5 teaspoons, less than 50 grams at a time. It should be consumed empty stomach before the breakfast for better results. In summer, it should be added with a pinch of sugar or jaggery, gur kaha jata hai, or honey, which is good for long intestine, adding weight and which is good for your body. In winter, people suffering from cold, cough, joint pain, etc. can consume it after adding a pinch of black pepper, known as kali mirch powder, fenugreek seed, methi dana powder, cumin seed, which is jeera powder, or dried ginger, which is salt powder. But always remember, never add salt. You can add any of these things, but please do not add salt. So guys, these were some do's and don'ts of curd. If you are taking curd along with these, please stop taking it. And if you are taking curd with some combinations, then avoid taking it and follow all these things what I have told in the video. I hope you all like this video. Do like, share and subscribe to my channel, and also press the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I post a video. This is Varun Lilani signing off.